hold on to your butts, bro, chachos.
Call it a weeder. You get it, man? Like a feeder. Weeder.
Clever.
Hey, where are you going, man? And what are you gonna be moping around all break or what?
Not moping.
You're moping.
Really?
Mopey dick. You're a good boy, okay? You've been a good boy, man. And I think it's way past due you give that right hand of yours a vacation and get you some well-deserved hanky-panky. Sure, man. Ocean Pacific?
Oh, hey, Mike, this is my friend Argyle.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, no. No, it's a shitty knockoff. Yeah. But don't sweat it, man. I'll get you the good threads out of here. I heard a lot about your sister.
Should we go?
Yeah, this is kind of awkward, man.
Yeah, so awkward.
I'm clean, it's gonna be fine. I mean, it was just like rubber wheels.
Plastic.
Oh.
Not like hard plastic, just the soft kind.
Mm, totally. But you ever wonder why the wheels aren't wood, man? Or metal? That's so people don't get hurt when they get smacked. Yeah, because it happens more than you think, man. Roller skate attacks.
Man, hey, at least it wasn't an ice skate.
That nose would have been sliced clean off.
Ah!
It could have been so much worse.
So much worse. And in the grand scheme of things, just a little blip.
That's a funny word, man.
Blip.
Blip.
Blip. Blip.
Can you pass me the olive oil? That's wine. So do Eskimos like still live in igloos, or are they like fully blown, like living in the suburbs now?
Who is this?
Wait. What? What's going on?
Your mom's going to Alaska.
You're going to Alaska?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on in Alaska?
The Britannicas are there.
The Britannicas?
Mm-hmm.
Jonathan, what is wrong with you?
I think I know what's wrong with them.
We just had a super stressful day.
Stress, huh?
This girl got smacked in the head today at the roller rink.
Smacked?
Yeah, it was one of those vicious skate attacks.
A skate attack?
Yeah, but it wasn't like an ice skate. It was a plastic skate.
No, it was like rubber.
Rubber.
You know what? I'm not sure. Anyway, she looked like she's gonna be fine.
She's totally fine.
This risotto is smacking, dude.
Still have no idea who he is.
Get real blood, man!
Drive!
Okay, all right. Oh my god, why is that guy on the gun?
Drive!
Oh yeah!
No shot, Surfer Boy Pizza. This is Argyle speaking. We make everything fresh here at Surfer Boy, except for our pineapple, which comes from a can. But I still highly recommend slapping some juicy pineapple on your pie. Oh, fruit on your pizza's gnarly, you say. Well, I say try before you deny.
Hello?
You gotta get us to St. Mary's!
I don't think praying's gonna help that dude, man!
No, you idiot! It's St. Mary's Hospital!
This is so messed up! Okay. Yo, dude's probably got like a family and kids and all that shit. I think we gotta go to the cops with this one, man. We gotta lay it all on him, okay? The whole shebang about your superpower to open the bad government dudes, the upside down dimension planet thing?
No!
But, listen! The bad government dudes are after your super girlfriend, right? Right! Okay, so maybe the cops can help us find out where she is, because they're gonna kill her, man. And if they kill her, they're gonna kill
us.
Actually, they might kill us before they kill her. I don't know, man.
Argyle!
Actually, I don't know what order they want to go. They're gonna kill us.
Listen to me.
Hey, meeny, miny, mo, shoot a miner in the dog.
Listen!
What? Look, I think we can figure this out, okay? We just gotta open our minds. Open our minds? There's an open grave in front of me, man. Hey, you want me to open my mind?
Hey, dude,
what are you talking about?
Dude, hey,
just relax, okay?
Yeah.
Why don't you just go to the van and do your thing? Huh?
Purple Laundry Delight.
Right. Right.
It's all worn off.
It's just worn off.
I can't feel my butt.
Oh. Hey. Is Susie here?
Ow.
Wait,
this is my kind of party.
Excuse me? Hey, we're looking for Susie.
Can you not see that we are filming?
Who the hell are you?
Argyle. And you are?
Eden.
Like the garden.
You see, you make sure to give that selfish little four-eyed shit a nice little shove for me.
Absolutely, Eden. I will shove her for you. I will.
Watch out, dominoes. The dominoes are going to fall.
Since when did we decide Nina was a physical building and not a small woman? Sounds like a small woman to me.
If that small woman is small enough, she could fit behind a small tree.
Nina!
Holy macaroni!
Shit!
Ask him if we can ride in the baggage compartment.
The baggage compartment? We'd suffocate.
Dogs ride in there all the time, man. They don't suffocate.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit.
Mind fight. Righteous.
A bathtub would help.
Yeah. Gotta be clean to enter the mind. I know of a magical place that has all you need, my brave little superpower friend. That mind fight is on. Come on, vamonos, let's go, pronto.
Whoa, nice shirt, my dude.
Thanks, my dude.
Listen, I would love to feed a fellow surfer boy, but kitchen closed like 5 minutes ago, so. No more pies tonight, man.
Oh, that's all right, my dude. We're not here for your tasty pies.
You see this weird girl behind me? She needs a tub with a bunch of salt so we can enhance her psychic powers so she can save the world from this super bad dude. But to make this salty tub, we require your kitchen.
First ever mind fight held in a pizza dough freezer.